Come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train.
New York Central Business Car Number 3 was one of four cars commissioned by the New York Central Railroad and placed into service in 1928. NYC 3 became the personal office car of Harold Sterling Vanderbilt, the last of the famous Vanderbilt family to run the New York Central Railroad. Though the car has been upgraded to contemporary Amtrak standards, the original dining room table is still in use. The car once was featured in the TV show Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous. Adlai Stevenson campaigned on NYC 3 during his 1956 campaign against President Eisenhower. The car has also been used by other rich and famous people. The car is presently owned by John Pearson, a private business owner and a director of the American Association of Private Rail Car Owners. We had two wonderful cooks and attendants, Maria Civetti and Sarah Peppercorn Janes, who not only cooked great meals, but took care of our every need. Representing the owner, Walto Caballo, an electrician by trade, took care of every other detail during our trip.
Come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train.
At Kansas City, two more private cars were added to the rear of our train. They happened to be occupied by the family of Mike Haverty, former president of the Santa Fe and later president of the Kansas City Southern Railway. Bob knew Mike many years ago from work, and it was delightful making brief contact with him again. The Southwest Chief included two locomotives, one baggage car, two sleepers, one lounge car, one diner, and three coaches. Eight cars plus our private car. Everyone aboard our car was presented with a booklet summarizing the 10 years since our 50th wedding anniversary book. Also included was a written summary of the highlights of each station during the journey, miles from Chicago, and our scheduled arrival and departure times. In Frank's family, no trip to California is complete without a trip to Disneyland. Here are a few of its highlights.
Across the mountains, prairies, reservations, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. I know a land where mountain streams are running free. I know a prairie where there's miles between each tree. I know where there's people you would like to get to know. Come along with me and go. Come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train. Across the mountains, prairies, reservations, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. I heard a story that I'd like to share with you. I know a valley that I'd like to take you through. I will show you things that I am sure you'd like to see. Come along and go with me. Come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train. Across the mountains, prairies, reservations, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train. Across the mountains, prairies, reservations, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore. She climbs the flowery mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome. She's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Well, she came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, she's from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's the Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall. They'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome bobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.